when they're ready and they say they're ready and they just relax and they're at peace. And that, to me, is a good death when it's not a struggle. And when our doctor told us what can happen to her because it was her lungs and how it was going to be, how she would be with her air, you know, that kind of thing, that didn't happen. And I think because she was at peace, you know, she didn't struggle that way. So to me, I guess that would be the good death, is when you know it's happening, you know it's going to happen, you know it's natural, and you accept it as that's the time it is. That's the time. It's like going to bed, it's bedtime now, and you go to bed. And with that, it's like it's this time now. It's time to go on the other side. It's her acceptance and our acceptance of it too, her children and her grandchildren. So that's, to me, that's the part that's the